I'm not feeling the same on my right as on my left.
Sometimes if I'm...
Huh?
Oh, you dropped the weight.
How's it going? I'm Sheamus, aka the Celtic Warrior, and welcome to Celtic Warrior Workouts. We're here today in Dayton, Ohio at the Dirty Gym, and my workout today, our Celtic Warrior workout, is with none other than the EST and WWE. Give it up for Bianca Belair. It's a star, look at that for an entrance, look at that for an entrance. What's going on? Look at that.
What's up?
Star, you alright?
This is how you do it, you gotta do like this.
Like that.
Yes, girl.
That's it, man. I won't be able to show my face in Dublin ever again. What's the story?
Feeling good, feeling great. Just got off the plane.
Yeah.
About to get a workout in before the show, but we got to get it in.
And by the way, thanks for being on Celtic Warrior Workouts.
Thanks for having me.
Do you want to tell everybody that this kind of feels like a deja vu moment? Because I feel like we've done this before. Is that what are you right in saying?
We've definitely done this before.
Yeah, I mean,
had a little technical difficulty.
I feel like we filmed the whole workout and then somebody forgot to hit record. No, I'm not looking at you, Charlie. I'm not looking at you. No. Anyway, it doesn't matter. It's all good. Things happen for a reason, right?
And you know what? We work out all day, every day. So this is just what we're going to do. We just don't film it every day, but we're going to film it today. Again. But we're going to film it again today.
Exactly. And we're going to have an awesome workout. The Bianca Belair fans, the EST fans out there are massive. Let's talk about that. What got you to WWE? How did you go from track and field into WWE? Let's talk about that.
Well, my journey is a little unique. I didn't really watch wrestling growing
what?
Up. I didn't. So you know what? Everyone out there that I meet, they're like, I haven't watched it yet. I don't know much about it. I'm like, listen, I don't judge you, okay? Because all I can say is once you watch it, you fall in love with it, because that's what happened with me. I just didn't experience it until later on in life.
Right.
I ran track ever since I was 5 years old. I did gymnastics since I was 5 years old. I played basketball, I did soccer, I played almost every sport in the book. Went to college, ran track. After that, I was like, I've been an athlete my whole life. What is life without athletics? I didn't know what to do. So right. I found CrossFit,
yeah.
Got into powerlifting.
Right.
And then I realized I've been an athlete my whole life and I've been working hard and grinding. And I was forgetting to have fun.
Okay.
And so when I found CrossFit, I was like, we're gonna have fun doing this. And that's when I learned how to work out and have fun doing it. And through that, I feel like because I was having so much fun, my personality was showing through my passion, Mark Henry saw a video of me and was like, listen, I see a WWE superstar in you. I can get you a tryout, can get them to hire you, but just go be you and you'll be fine. Did two tryouts and now I'm standing here as World Miss Champion.
We got a Bianca Belair workout. What did we call this the last time?
We called it the
EST.
The EST workout, right?
Was it? Charlie, you should know. You edited the theme thing. What was it called?
This one would be mostly lower body.
Okay,
so I'm training for a fitness competition right now.
Yeah, that's incredible.
So why I like to not stay. Yes, I like to not stay in a box and just. I'm enjoying right now working out and having a goal for like working out and pushing myself. So now my training is a little bit different.
Okay.
It's usually more so CrossFit and powerlifting based.
Right.
But now it's a little bit different, but we're still going to have some fun
okay.
while we're doing it and do have like a nice little finisher
yeah.
at the end.
We're going to do a tag team finisher at the end. Okay, so we're going to call it the EST lower body workout because it's not total body, right?
It's lower body today.
It's lower body today, right? So here we go. It's the Bianca Belair EST lower body workout. You ready, B?
Let's go!
Let's go do a bit.
All right, so the first movement we're going to start with is bar reverse lunges.
Right.
So some single leg work, working the glutes.
Okay.
We're going to keep the core engaged.
Right.
Put the bar on the back.
Okay.
We're going to step back and stay on our heel and
okay.
then explode up.
Right.
And come back. We'll do 10 on each leg.
Okay.
So our sets are 10, 10, 15, 8.
So four sets.
Four sets. Four sets, 10, 10, 15, 8.
So you do the first set, you watch me do the set, and then we'll do the last three sets together.
Cool, cool.
All right, let's do it. Let's knock it out.
I'm gonna keep the core engaged. Step back together. And explode back up. You'll make sure you stay on your heel in the, with the front foot. It's 2, 3, 4. Five, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's already burning. 10. You should feel it right in your glute.
Come over here, Charlie. Come on.
2, 3, 4. Eight, 9. You wanna make sure you don't bang your knee.
Okay, don't bang your knee.
Don't bang your knee.
Clear here, right?
Yep.
Do you wanna go all the way down? I'm a little stiff today.
Just go down as low as you can.
Okay.
Whatever's comfortable for you.
It's not good so far.
Keep your core tight. And then you wanna press down on this heel in the front. And explode it up. Use that glute.
Okay.
It's all about the power, explosiveness.
I'm ready to sniff.
There you go. Nice.
You know what the key is? The key is keeping your heel flat.
Mm-hmm.
That's made a big difference for me.
Yeah, as long as you push through that heel, the push up, you don't want to go on your toe or anything.
Yeah, so when I made sure that my heel was down, I was able to get more flexibility.
Mm-hmm. And then too, when you push your heel, all that power is coming right through your glutes.
Your glutes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's easier on your knee too.
10 more.
10 more.
All right.
It's all about the burn.
Oh. All right.
You ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
Let's go.
Go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Woo! Switch.
God,
take a little break. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, and go. 1, 2, 3. 8, 9, 10.
All right.
That's how you get buns of steel.
I'm telling you. Jesus.
I'm about to get a new move.
You're beating me for
I'm about
sure.
To steal Oscar's move, the butt attack, the hip attack.
You should be doing that stuff.
I know. New finishing move.
People say, I have large glutes.
Yeah.
You're killing me in that as well. All right. On your mark there, B.
Ready, and go.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 9, ooh, 10, 12, 13, 14. Ooh.
Oh, jeez. I can't feel my arse. Now I know what you do 8 in the last set. Because you're a bollock staff, you're 15.
It's there.
Oh my God.
I feel it. I don't know if I can feel it or I can't feel it.
I'm gonna have to put holes in the trousers so I can let me arse out.
It's almost, because it's only 1 minute rest in between.
Yeah.
It's almost like a cardio session.
Yeah. 1 minute rest.
Yeah. 1 minute rest.
Ready to go?
About a minute?
Yeah, we're about a minute.
All right.
About an Irish minute.
What's an Irish minute?
It's probably about 7 minutes. When you say I'll be there in a minute, an Irish minute is here in 7 minutes.
It's like my daddy.
Like, Yeah.
But they'd be like, I'm right around the corner. Nah, you still 30 minutes.
He's right, right around the corner. It's just not the corner right around from you. It's right around somewhere else.
Down the street.
Yeah.
Let's do eight.
Yeah.
And go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
I'm only starting.
First one. It's the first one.
Just starting.
We got one. Done.
Everybody, thanks for coming to Celtic Warrior Workouts. We had a great time today. We don't need to do any more.
That was just a warm-up.
Oh, was it? I knew that. Oh, look, it's Matt Riddle. Matt Riddle's here. How do you want to tell people Celtic Warrior Workouts, Matt?
Sure. What?
What?
What are you saying?
Don't matter. Thanks, man. Thanks for coming.
Celtic Workout.
Celtic Warrior Workouts.
Warriors of Celtics work out.
Thanks, Matt.
Thank you.
I appreciate you. Matt Riddle, everybody. Matt Riddle. So we're going to do bar side lunges. So what's the time? We're going to go down in weight?
Yes. So next is bar side lunges. I'm going to go down in weight because I struggle with these.
Okay.
You have to have a lot of flexibility to lean.
Which I don't have.
To lean to one side. And your butt is going to go, you're going to try to sit back and get as low as possible.
Okay.
But sometimes my flexibility with the weight and like sitting back on my butt.
Right.
It's challenging.
Okay.
So I go down in weight to make sure that I'm not overexerting myself because you can hurt yourself.
Okay.
So
it's very important you don't do that.
No ego lifting. If you learn anything from this workout, no ego lifting. It's all about the movement, it's about the reps, and it's about having the correct form. So you want to make sure you're not leaning forward. You want to try, when you lunge, you want to try to sit your butt back.
Okay.
You don't want to try to get low by leaning forward.
Okay.
So even if you can't go down all the way, just go down as much, even if it's only this, go down as much as you can without leaning forward. You go down as much as you can without leaning forward. If it's only this low, that's just what it is. You don't want to cheat yourself doing this. That does nothing for you. Four sets, it's 10, 10, 15, 8.
Same again, same system.
All right. Now if I start leaning forward, you gotta tell me.
Okay. Is that hair gonna be a problem?
Oh no, have you seen me wrestle?
I have actually.
I have to get it out the way.
But it just keeps coming back in the way.
No. I have to put it in the front so it won't be in the back.
All right.
Whew. I do not like these.
Doesn't look like you're leaning forward.
Oh, I feel like I am. Sometimes I have to not step out as far.
Okay.
Makes it easier sometimes when you don't step out as far. This is my struggle leg. I'm trying to sit my butt back as much as I can.
Awesome, awesome flexibility.
And I try to keep the knee, going straight.
Start with the knee going straight. Yeah, you're gonna have to walk through this.
Try to keep the knee going straight. You don't want the knee to go out.
Okay, here.
It's about technique and form.
Okay.
Just isolating that side glute.
Okay. So, my right leg stays planted.
Mm-hmm.
This goes out.
Yep.
And what do I do?
And then you lunge to this side. You just try to squat, and then push your butt back.
Like that?
Mm-hmm.
So, like that?
Yep.
Here?
And you want to push it back, yep.
Is that good or no? I bent my knee, right?
You bent your knee, yeah.
Not supposed to.
No, yeah, you're supposed to bend your knee. You gotta lunge.
All right.
Just try to sit your butt back as much as you can without leaning forward.
Okay.
There you go. Knee. Yep. And then you explode back. Yep. There you go. You should feel it right in that single glute.
Yeah. Oh my God, these are hard.
They're so good for you, but they feel so bad. You got through it? How's it feel?
Very hard. Very hard. Not gonna lie, that's hard.
It's supposed to be hard.
Absolutely, yeah. I feel like my left side is no problem. When I switch to the right, I feel like I'm not getting the same. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm not feeling the same on my right as on my left.
So if I'm...
Huh?
Oh, you dropped the weight.
Celtic Warrior Workout, baby.
That's what we do. That's what we do. We break weights around here.
Check, please. I forgot we can't drop these ones.
I think I dropped mine too, didn't I?
Yeah.
We don't follow rules very well, do we?
I'll give them what I owe. I'll bring this home as a souvenir. Ready?
Yep. And go. Woo! Maybe we shouldn't. Wait. We're going to bump. We should go, right, we
left,
should go the same
left,
direction.
Left first.
Okay, left first. Ready? Okay. Go.
Number two.
Five, six, nine, 10. Oh, 15's gonna suck.
No, the second one's 10.
No, I'm saying 15. I'm already thinking about the next set, 15. Oh. That bad. Okay. All right. I got the braid.
That first, yeah.
I stuck the braid in the back. Yeah. Come on, Destiny. Get to the front. Destiny.
Fair play to MJ. Get MJ in there. Unsung hero.
This is what happens like when you wrestle with a braid.
Rescue cats from trees and braids from 45-pound bars, you know? You ready?
Yep.
All right.
Destiny was trying to work out too. One.
Yeah.
One.
Feel that form.
Two. Woo. Four. Four. Five. I had to slow it down and not step out as much because I started feeling myself leaning forward. Is that an Irish minute?
That's an Irish minute. Ready?
Yep.
Okay, go.
One.
Thanks, Matt.
One. Give us a little cheer.
Two. Let's go, Sheamus.
Three.
Let's go, Bianca.
Three.
EST.
EST. EST. Four.
I lost count.
This is five.
Five, don't lose count.
Six. Six.
I'm not gonna need to sit down tomorrow.
Seven. Seven. Last one. Last one. Don't drop it.
Our cheerleader extraordinaire, Matt Riddle.
We're gonna do some tricep extensions now.
How many sets?
Long kicks is 4 sets of 10. 10 on each side.
Okay.
It's glute day. So you really just kick back like a donkey. And you'll feel the squeeze in the butt, and you'll feel the squeeze in the hamstring.
In the hamstring, okay.
And you just do 10 on this side, and 10 on this side.
Okay.
And we do like 30 seconds rest in between, because it's only 10 reps.
Perfect.
I'm going to act like it's Bailey behind me.
Yeah, that do that. Pretend it's Bailey.
This show.
All right, go ahead. Pretend it's Bailey.
It's just like, you Bailey right now? You ready? Yeah. One, two, three, four, five. Right in the grill.
Right in the grill, Larry. Sit up.
In the nose. 7, 8, 9. The last one's for the eye. 10. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Who's behind you?
7.
Who you kicking in the face?
8. Drew.
9. 10. Right to Drew's eye.
No, no. I have to go with Gunther. Can't go with Bailey. That'd be wrong.
2, 3, 4. Make sure you're squeezing.
Yeah.
I lost count. Sorry.
7.
Okay. 7.
8.
Counts. Good. 8. 9. 9. And 10.
You know what's great about that, by the way? So there's actually a machine in the gym for doing these.
Mm-hmm.
Just feeling this right now, you don't need a machine. It's crazy. If you do it right, you don't need a machine. You can use it anywhere, do it at my home. That's what's great about this workout. A bar, maybe a couple of weights. Going through this workout, it's great.
Yeah.
Not heavy weights, not great, yeah.
Anybody, you can scale it however you want it. You can go higher up in weight.
Yeah.
You can just do the, even for like the lunges, you can just do the bar, or you can just do the body weight too.
You can also use a broom handle as well. If you get a broom handle, put a broom handle over your neck, and just do the reverse lunges, and you can do the same thing side to side. You can actually do this whole workout with a broom handle, just to have your balance.
Yep.
Right, ready, round two?
Round two, let's go.
All right, 4 rounds, lads, let's kill this.
And in 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10. 30 seconds rest.
Yeah.
All right, you ready for this set?
Yeah.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I can feel my lower back actually loosen up as well.
On the end.
Yeah.
You gotta find motivation in the gym.
I remember find an opponent.
Yeah. I remember when I lost the title to Becky in 26 seconds at SummerSlam.
Yeah.
It was a picture of her after the match holding the title up, and I printed that picture out and I hung it up in my gym.
Wow.
And for a long time, that was like my motivation every time I went in the gym. So I always try to find some type of motivation whenever I'm in the gym working out.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's great.
Right now, it's Bailey right now. So the dunk kicks. Last set, you ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. To the next movement.
Yeah, okay.
But it's not really the next movement because we're going back to single leg lunges.
I love that
single leg. Because we're trying to get the glutes. We're trying to get them nice and tight.
Get the gluteus maximus, you know?
Get them tight.
Hit them hard, hit them strong.
So, but we're going to use dumbbells this time.
Okay, dumbbells.
And the beauty of the dumbbell, it kind of allows you to kind of get a little bit deeper. Okay. So you try to touch that dumbbell as close as you can
to your leg. Okay.
To the floor. But still remember, try to keep your shoulders back.
Okay, okay.
And you should feel a little bit looser. So you should feel a little bit better.
So.
4 sets of 10. 1. Two, 3, 8, 8. Try to keep the knee pointed forward. You don't have the knee go out. 9. Woo. 10. Takes a while. Yep. Try to keep those shoulders back still. There you go. There you go. Keep sitting back. Nice. That's the last one. Yes. That's set one of three.
Oh my God. Three sets?
No, set one of four.
Oh my God.
One. Two. Two. Nine. Last one. And 10.
Jesus.
Start to see a little definition. Bow. Bow, bow. Third set. One. One. Two. Nine. Nine. Last one. 10. 10.
Oh my God.
Three or four.
Okay, Bianca. This is definitely not me trying to stall the next set because I can't feel my legs anymore or my ass. Arse. Quick question, I ask everybody. What is the most embarrassing song on your playlist?
Oh, the most embarrassing song on my playlist? I would have to say, when I was younger, they sang, bop,
bop. Hanson, yeah, Charlie knows. Charlie's a huge Hanson fan.
Man, that when I did gymnastics, like I wasn't like into like the Backstreet Boys and NSYNC, but Hanson?
Hanson, man.
That one song, yeah. On repeat. It takes me back to my childhood.
Not only a super athlete, but also a bleeding top performing artist.
Yay.
Wait for her her solo single to drop pretty soon. Remix of Boombox. Can't top that. I think we can top that. I think we should just finish the workout now.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
And go. One.
Oh my God, my right leg's knackered.
Two. Two. Eight. Eight. I'll sing it. Nine. Nine. And ten. Ten. That's how Destiny's Child got in shape. They sang and work out.
Really?
Yeah. Do the stanky leg, do the stanky leg, do the stanky leg. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Hey, 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 do the stanky leg. Oh, 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 oh. That's the shakeout. All right, you're gonna take it over.
I'm good. I'm stinky leg out. What do we say? We're putting our weights back?
Put our weights back.
Free rack jack. Free rack. Say it.
What is it?
Okay.
What was I supposed to say?
You say Jack. After I say free rack, ready? All right.
Wait, what?
You say Jack, Africa says rack.
Thanks, MJ.
Oh.
What do we always do when we finish our weights? Re-rack.
Jack.
Yeah.
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 All right.
Yeah.
So what have you got? What is this circuit?
Okay, this whole circuit is we're gonna start with sled pushes.
Right.
And I'm going to push you down.
Okay.
Because I'm the strongest, right? And then you're gonna push me down.
Yeah.
Because we're teammates.
Okay.
This is teamwork. Then we're gonna run up the stairs.
Yeah.
We have kettlebells up here. We're gonna do 10 kettlebell swings apiece.
Right.
And then we're gonna come to the ab mats and we're gonna do a partner toss ball throws.
Right.
And then we're gonna come back down and we're gonna finish it back off with a partner sled push again.
Awesome. Awesome. I'm pumped.
Right?
Killing this workout. I'm ready. I hope everyone at home is enjoying it. Get to try this at home yourself. And what do we say before we do the last step, Bianca? What do we tell everybody who's watching at home?
I forgot.
It's okay. It's Charlie's fault.
Last set, best set?
Yeah, but do it, you know what I mean? With like, you know, a bit of bleeding attitude in it, right?
Last set, best set. Okay,
that's
cool.
It. I got it right, yeah.
I didn't forget. Okay.
Just a bit of attitude in there, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Last set. Right, I mean, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're ready for this. Okay. All right, Bianca, what do you tell everybody watching at home when we're about to do the last set?
Last set, best set.
Yeah. Drivers, start your engines.
I'm the strongest.
All right. You're the EST, man.
Woo! Wait, hold on, I gotta warm these Achilles up.
I'll try not to fart. I did eat a lot of beans this morning, okay?
Yeah, please don't fart in my face.
Okay, I won't, I promise.
It's gonna go in my mouth.
No, I won't, it won't. You got, I'm just joking, I'm only messing. I would never. Too much respect for the EST. All right.
It's ready?
Yeah, go! We're almost there!
Back up.
Woo! Woo! Ah! Okay. Go! Oh, I got them in my legs. Ow. Okay.
Oh, my legs are like bricks.
Okay.
Hold on, how heavy are these?
Not bad. Ready?
Okay.
10, right?
Yep. Okay. There we go. 1. So use your glutes for these two.
Okay.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay. All right.
Now.
I have to fight Montez. That was a crazy workout. I'm not gonna lie.
Good
Normally
job.
It takes a day or two for, but right now my hamstrings are tight.
That means you did it That's right.
Tight. Everything's tight. My wallet's tight. You know what I mean? I appreciate you coming on the show. So many people at home look up to you. So many people are in awe of your success. They love you. They follow you. They want to emulate you. Is there anything else you want to say to everyone right now? Watch it at home, who are looking for inspiration, who will watch this workout and they'll be like, you know what? Where's my bleeding track pants? Where's my booty top or whatever you call it? I'm going to the gym right now. I'm getting in there. I'm going to be just like Bianca Belair. What do you want to say?
I say this all the time. Everybody has an EST within themselves. You find an EST, you hold on tight to. You can be the strongest. You can be the fastest, the roughest, the toughest, the quickest, the greatest, the best, the smartest, whatever it is that you want to be. And everybody's on their own journey. The most important part is starting. Start. Once you start, the hard part is over with. All right? And it's all about consistency.
Yeah.
And what if you learned anything today, what else is it about?
It's all about you'll never be happy to start a workout, but you'll always be glad that you did.
Yes.
Every day, you set a goal, you kill it, you smash it, and who knows, you could end up as a future WWE Women's Champion.
Yes. You guys got this? Keep going, start over every single day. Don't compare yourself to anybody but yourself. It's your own journey. And just start. If not today, tomorrow. Start.
Don't
and keep
put
it
killing
off.
It. Let's go again. Come on, I'm motivated after this. Get back
let's
on
do it.
Here, Bianca. Come on, let's keep going.
All right.
Because
we're starting again.
Celtic Warrior Workout.
Let's go.